All right. Hey, what's up? How's it going? Resident Evil 7 has just come out. It's 10:09, and it just came out 9 minutes ago, and I'm psyched. This menu they spent a lot of time on, so I'm just really admiring the high quality AAA title menu that they put into this. So we have two options here. Which one are we gonna do? We're gonna go with start game, or we can go to options. I think I'm gonna go with start game. Easy or normal? Difficulty cannot be changed. We're gonna go with normal. Wait, what? What kind of game is this? Because it's one of those like Outlast, right? It's like, well, what's easy and normal about it? I don't know. I thought you just get caught and you die. I don't know. Maybe. We'll see. This is controversy in this game. This is gonna be good. I'm excited. I don't know if I'm gonna do a let's play of this, a full let's play, or just like a episode like I normally do.
Just wanted to send a quick hello and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay! I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband.
Graphics are pretty nice on her
Thank
hair.
you.
Yeah.
I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you
I'm playing
so
on the
much.
Xbox One right now.
Tons of
No
kisses.
VR. Well, obviously no VR, but I'm just so ready. Loved all the Resident Evils. Six was okay. I didn't hate six. Oh. This is a creature. Or not.
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have, but all I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
So was that her? She was like literally webcamming that. Like I was her. I don't think it was another chick watching a video. I'm confused. I'm already lost. Played and beat every Resident Evil. I'm
Hey,
fucking lost.
it's Ethan. Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead, she's alive. She's back. I don't know. I don't know how, but she's back. She's
Oh,
back
guys,
somehow.
like I normally do
Maybe
with
it's a
my Let's
prank.
Plays,
She wants me to come and get
for
her.
my channel, is I'm gonna do a
Dolby.
giveaway
Dolby
for
loves me.
Xbox.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Most likely a $15 Microsoft card. Most likely only works in America, so if you subscribe, leave a comment below, thumbs up the video. Probably the first three people I'll be giving a Microsoft $15 gift card, we'll say. Too, and I'll send it to your inbox, so make sure you have messages opened. Let's just start the Let's Play off so you guys know what's going on. Alright, so take it back, these graphics are ass. Yeah, these are bad. Are they bad? Yeah, they're kinda. Yeah, these are shit. What the hell? What happened? This is bad. I bet on PC it looks fucking amazing. Oh my god, this is atrocious. This isn't even a real-time reflections. This is like box mapping reflections where they just put a JPEG in there. All right, let's see. I think I'm gonna enjoy this game for realsies. For realsies. Yeah, I should have bought this for PlayStation and got the VR thing, man. That sounds like it'd be fun. So that's the mansion where all this crazy shit happens? That doesn't seem that big, yeah? How big was the mansion in the first Resident Evil? It was huge, right? Like ridiculous with all these traps inside, hidden tunnels. Not saying that that one doesn't have any of that, but we'll see. I'm just so hyped for this game right now. It's so changed, but people act like Resident Evil's never done that before. Resident Evil 4 was nothing like the other Resident Evils. It was a huge step in a different direction, and it was fantastic. All right, accept her gift. Let's see what happens. If you guys enjoy this Let's Play, man, just let me know in the comments, and I will do another one of this game. Maybe beat it, because I do plan on beating it and recording all of it. Just whether or not I post it is the same as all my other games, just depends on the feedback I get. Alright, so it's starting off pretty. I mean, every game does that. That's supposed to be scary. They have the dude walk by, and it's not scary at all since Fear 1. Yeah, these graphics are just not good. They're kind of distracting me a little bit. Right? Do you guys think the graphics are fine? I don't know. I just thought it was going to be gorgeous. Anyways. I'm just so interested in how this game even fits into the plot of Resident Evil. If it's its own spin-off, but at the same time still in canon. Or if it's not in canon, but it's still a sequel in some way. I don't know. I have no idea. Who's showing up from the previous games? Is it just going to be Wesker? Is he even going to be in it? Oh. So you got some quick slots. What's that? Email from Maya. Print out of the email from your wife. Maya has been missing for 3 years. This is gonna be cool. She's been missing for a long time. She sent him that email to stay away. If that even went through. She's from Texas. That's exactly what a Texas driver's license look like. So, like, this game is Japanese, but it very much takes place in America. In our Earth. Not like Raccoon City, which I think was a fake town just for the game. I mean, I'm sure there's some town on the planet called Raccoon City in America somewhere, but I doubt it's like the way they perceived it in the video game. Man, I'm just so into this game right now, like I just don't know what to expect. Door's gonna shut behind me. Told you. Yeah, so this is the same entrance on the demo. Wait, what? Why does that happen? Yeah, her email won't cut it. Yeah, unfortunately. So I have to find that, the bolt cutters, whatever was in the demo to unlock that. I forget what it was, but it was really cool. Yeah, this is pretty similar to the demo. Same location, same layout. Microwave to crow. Or raven, I don't know. So these guys are cannibals for sure. Over 20 missing in 2 years. They've been eating people. What is it doing that for? Oh, it's locked? There we go. Can't even tell what that is. Is it like a person? I don't know. Can't see it too well. The lighting effects are really strange. I don't think you have batteries or anything on your light, which would suck. So, my knowledge from the demo is she was in this room on the right here. No, maybe it was this room. To the right. There it is. This is where you woke up in the demo. That looks like her. Someone is chained up to a bed, maybe it looks like. Gotta find a fuse. Don't. I didn't mean to do all that. Okay. Gotta find the cassette tape, probably. Cage there. This guy just needs a photo album booklet. Just throws everything everywhere. Okay. So the puzzles begin of the whole. Can I move that couch? Let me check real quick before I leave. Nope. Box is too heavy for this guy. Ready, this guy? 1 second. Okay. There we go. Had to change something, a setting. So I'm going upstairs. I wonder if there's sound effects as far as like when I'm stepping, if they can hear me. No reflections in this game. I bet on PC this game looks amazing though, for reals. See if I can turn off my light somehow. What? Also, I have it clipped on to my shirt. So your light is just on for now. There it is. You know, just auto-saving this. That's a shame. I could have swore it set up when I started up the game, so there's an auto-save feature. There might be after specific cutscenes, but what's that? So I'm gonna do something with the tape, and then it's gonna get me a fuse. So I can activate the stairs. Let's see. I'm not gonna lie, I'm already kind of, I already know some stuff's about to go down, you know. I mean, I can just feel it. Clancy. Abandoned house. Okay, so this is... This is the demo.
I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR.
Didn't they specifically say the demo was not in the game?
Again? Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change.
And the resolution of this is atrocious.
Try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem.
Oh my god. They hid the bad graphics hardware problem of this console generation behind the fact that it's a camcorder filter for a VCR. Oh my god, that's terrible.
Are we rolling?
So this is the demo so far. Called The First Hour, or something like that. Which is kind of a shame that you would start the game with the demo.
It's locked. After you. So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted?
Is that how...
I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
No, because the demo started with you in the chair waking up, I think. Like, you were already kidnapped or something. Sorry, I don't know if you're going to get kidnapped, but... Farmhouse. You kind of walked in the house yourself.
The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. This will make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I knew I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although... This would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think?
I said ghosts? Huh.
Andre? Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went? Where is he? Unfucking believable! This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy? You stick with me.
I already forgot. I already forgot what's gonna happen. I know I beat the demo, or completed the demo on PlayStation 4. I remember the graphics being way better than this. Could be wrong though. I'm kind of a graphics guy. But I just like my Xbox a little better.
Kidding me. All right, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
But why would they assume he went in there? Like he crawled in there and closed it. Yeah, that's where we want to go. How do I crouch again? Oh, yeah, okay.
first. Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So,
I think I'm starting to remember what's gonna happen. I forget, though. I'm just starting to remember.
What is it?
Right from the Blair Witch Project. How dare they? And he's a fucking creature. Oh, no, he's not. They smashed his face into the thing. That's fucking gross, man. So it dragged him in there, down the ladder, in seconds, and smashed his face in. So let's go in there. Where was it? Right here? Wasn't it? There it is, yeah. I don't remember at all what happens. I know I try to escape the house at some point in time. That's intense, bro. It's trash. I forgot what the fuck happens. This game is good. It's a little slow paced, unfortunately. Fuck. 90% of YouTubers made a fart joke right there. But I'm better than that. I'm better to you guys than that. I'm classy. Oh shit. That's one of them. Well, you just caught a disease being in there, bro. Have to sneeze. Okay, I'm back. There we go. I don't remember this at all. It wasn't that long ago that I played the demo. This is the worst Let's Play ever. Alright, what's this? So these are the people that turned into zombies, and some people that just died. Clancy? There's an L there. Is that Maya? No. Looks like Alan. Oh, what the shit. So Clancy's lost. Andre. Yeah, I don't recognize any of those names from Resident Evil. There they are. I don't remember this shit at all. Let's see what happens.
Mia, oh, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan? Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, no, I wouldn't. Did I?
The fuck is going on?
Did anyone see you? Did she see you?
Hey, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
His acting is atrocious.
We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
The hell?
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
This writing is pretty atrocious. You think he would be like, oh my god, there you are! Oh, I've been looking for you, and like would hug her and, oh my god, I finally found you. And all that shit. Like the movies. You know when they do that in the movies?
What is this? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first.
Yeah, you think he would be the one carrying her out. Like, we gotta get the fuck out of here, let's go. They murdered people. So this is probably like someone in the Umbrella Corp's house where they test people. Turn them into zombies, maybe. I don't know.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know.
You didn't
we have to go
tell me anything. And I guarantee you know more. You just called someone daddy. So, don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
So you hungry? Physics! I am enjoying this game, by the way. I know this is the worst fucking Let's Play ever.
Yeah.
This is good. I'm enjoying this. I'm just into the game. I apologize.
I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! We're gonna be a family, now that you're here. There's another door here, I'm sure of it.
You mean that one? Cause there's a door right there in a little bit. Scope around, keep her... What the fuck is she doing? You're sleeping the whole time.
Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, alright? I'm gonna have a look around.
She's gonna fucking kill me. She's gonna choose daddy over me. Watch, and she's gonna murder me. Really? Should I be sprinting right now to find her? Yeah, I should. Do I play as this guy the whole game? Because I feel like he's gonna die. I could be wrong. Yeah, it's auto-saving. Sweet. Alright, so the kitchen... What's that? A little circle thing. Is there a... Legend, there it is. Tape recorder, small keyhole. Oh, from the drawer. Okay, so tape recorder, your position. I probably gotta get to that location right there in the middle so I can use the bolt cutters. If I still got them. I do not. How did I? So what does that do? Walk through spider webs and shit? How do I? List of names. Bathroom. See, is that the whole mansion? Oh, look at all these floors. That's still not a lot, let's be honest. Alright. Medic packs. So I pre-ordered this game. Wasn't I supposed to get a bunch of free medic kits and shit? I thought that was me making that noise. So all I got was a guest map coming through here? Had to have missed something. Let me see. Lock door. So I have to go all the way a fucking round? So this is just like Resident Evil. We have to backtrack for fucking 3 hours. I almost hope I die along the way so I don't have to do this. Oh, I'm walking really slow. The fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? Get off me, slut! What the fuck is going on? What the fuck do I do? Is this a cutscene? Right trigger? Oh, what the fuck? Oh my god! No, don't give me the controls back. Do not. Do wait, not give me the wait. Fucking controls. Alright. There needs to be a jab button or something. Oh my god, what the fuck? Do I hold it? Or do I tap it? What the fuck do I do? Oh my god.
I can hear her. I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me. Get out! Leave me alone! I'm in. I deserve this.
What the fuck are you, Mia?
What the fuck? Use it on myself, right? Not giving shit to her. What a way to use a medic kit. Alright, so. Oh, so it was herself that took over herself. So she's just out. I can't do anything. Oh, that was great. That was great. That's what I'm talking about. That was fucking good. Is doors open now? Nope. I thought she was gonna be gone. No lie. Okay. Well, what the fuck? I'm really expecting her to be gone. Oh, what the fuck? Aw, oh, shit. Do not give me the fucking controls. Alright. Yeah, you're dead, bitch.
We're all dead here.
No, just you, slut. Evil demon slut. What the fuck? Fight, dude. Kick her ass. There we go. This is awkward. But this happened. Sprinkle a little crack cocaine on her and let's get the fuck out of here. Holy shit. She's about to turn into a zombie. So can I get that back or what? What are we doing here? Because I would like to own that. The phone?
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic.
Go there. Now.
I just heard a door shut. She's gonna be gone, isn't she?
Yeah.
So, this is regular attack. Is this my defense? That's a heavy attack. Is there a control scheme? Let me see real quick. Sorry. Gotta break away from the immersion. Turn that up one. Nope, got nothing. Retry. No, that's stupid. So she most likely went through that door, yeah. Holy shit, man. So I'm gonna cut open that door real quick, probably. She threw me through the fucking wall. I need to get the fuse. That's where I use the bolt cutters, okay. You know why I can't? Because I'm not even going to try to. I think I just saw somebody. Okay. Oh, how do I access my inventory again? No! Fuck! It was Y. Shit. Man, you don't get a lot of slots at all. Okay. Let's get the fuck out.
Ethan?
Oh, shit!
It's okay, it's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
You shouldn't have done that!
Fucking axe her, dude. Give her an axe wound on her face. Holy shit.
Now, let's see.
Okay. Oh, fuck. I used my first aid. Hey, Zoe, help, bro. What the fuck? Am I supposed to just chill? Where the fuck did she go? Was I supposed to go to the restroom? And like wash this shit? I think I'm gonna save it. As a new save. Not that I want to play all that shit all over again ever. I hate doing that. Holy shit, so he's just like walking around with his arm cut off. I guess you gotta draw the realistic line somewhere. Handgun ammo. Handgun?
Okay.
Okay, fine, what, asshole? This game's pretty. It's not scary, it's just fucking cool. Oh my god, I'm getting a lot of bullets. This is good. It's all the bullets I'm ever gonna get in this game, forever. So I'm guessing she's gonna attack me, I shoot her a few times, and she runs away and I buy myself a few more minutes before she attacks again. It's gonna go down that route, most likely. Yeah, I'm thinking so. Which I hope not. I hope not to ever see a fucking pattern. Fuck. Where? Thought he said attic. That's the attic. Went the wrong way. So right here. Okay, she went up there somehow. The fuck? What the fuck is going on right now? Am I supposed to be running away?
They're relying on me. Everyone is relying on me. Everyone!
Leave me alone. Oh my god. Oh my god, no, stop.
It all has to come down.
What the fuck, do I kill her? Oh shit. Let's get that away from her a little bit. Bitch, dude. What a bitch.
Welcome to the family, son.
Oh, fuck. How did I not hear him climb and do all that shit that I just did? Because it's a game. Because it's a game, you retard. All right, so that was really good, guys. And I think I'm going to end it right there. Right after this cutscene, of course. So make sure you guys subscribe, leave a thumbs up, comment below. We'll say the comment is what's your favorite Resident Evil, or what are you thinking of this one so far? And I will inbox you, first three people, I will inbox you a gift card for $15. Maybe 10, we'll do 10, because I'm broke.
You have work to do.
So, $10. And when we come back, we will see what happens right here. Take care, guys. Peace out.